Welcome to the session. The session topic is adding clip art to a presentation. See, in the previous session, we have seen the different views of a slide and the different operations that can be performed on a slide. The learning objectives are to learn how to add clip art to a presentation. The session outcomes are students will know how to add a clip art to a presentation. So to add a clip art to a presentation, so your PowerPoint, it comes with a gallery of clip art that we can insert into our presentation. So here we can modify the clip art. You can also modify your clip art, that is by changing its size or grouping or ungrouping its components. See, when we insert a clip art, so we might have to adjust the size of the object so that it will fit our layout. See, when you insert a clip art, so when you're trying to insert your clip art that is on your slide, so we have to adjust the size of that particular object so that it will fit the layout. See, to do so, what we can do is, so we'll click on the resize handles that will appear when your object is being selected and drag in or out. So if you want to rotate your image, so if you're trying to rotate your image, then we'll click on the green handle that is at the top of the image and we'll rotate it. So if in case we need additional clip art, so we can find thousands more that is at your Microsoft website. So in the Microsoft website, we'll get like thousands of clip arts if we need any of the clip arts. So we'll see the steps that is for adding the clip art to a presentation. What steps we have to follow in order to add a clip art to the presentation. So the first step is, first we'll click the insert button. So you can see in the image, so it's been highlighted, that is in the red color. So you can see it's insert tab. We'll click on the insert tab. And in the illustrations group, so we'll click on your clip art button. Okay. So when you click on your clip art button, your clip art task pan that will appear on the right side. Towards your right side, you can see there is a clip art task pan that appears. So in the task pan, so we can notice there are three fields. Those fields are, we have search for, then we have search in, as well as result should be. So these are the three fields that you can find that is in a clip art task pan. So next what we do is, that is in search for, so we can enter the keyword related to the clip art that we want to insert. See, we'll give a, that is keyword. We are going to give a keyword. So that is like a related keyword should be given so that what clip art you can insert, so the related results will be obtained. So in the search for, so we are going to enter the keyword that has been related to the clip art that we want to insert. So in the search in, so here you can see in the image, the keyword that is given is market research. And in the search in, so there is, you have to click on your drop down arrow. So here it actually gives the four options. So we have to choose the option that actually suits our requirement. See, we have four options like everywhere, my collections, office collections and web collections. So we have totally four options. So in this, we are going to choose the option that will suit our requirement. So next in the results should be, okay, in the results should be field. So what we do, so we are going to click the drop down arrow. Then here also you can see five options. So next field is results should be. So here we'll click on drop down arrow where we can find the five options. So the five options are, you can see all media types. So we have clip art, photographs, movies and sounds. So we are going to choose the option that actually suits our requirement. Now what we do is, now we are going to click on go. When all these three fields has been set, then you are going to click on go. So your clip art menu will appear. So the clip art menu will appear. So here we are going to select that is a desired clip art, or you can click the drop down arrow which is actually next to the clip art. So it will display insert option to add the clip art. So if you want to insert the clip art, so what we do is we are going to click the drop down arrow which will be next to your clip art. So it will display your insert option. So using that you can add your clip art. Otherwise you can actually drag and place that clip art on your slide. So in this session we have seen how to add a clip art to a presentation. So we'll see a few MCQ questions. The first question is, from which menu you can access picture, text box, chat, chart, etc. So the options are file, edit, insert, view. So the correct answer is insert. The second question is, the Microsoft Clip Gallery allows you to, options are add word art images to a slide, B option is spell check your presentation, C option is add clip art images to a slide, D option is add slides to a presentation. The correct answer is add clip art images to a slide. The third question is, after moving a clip art image to a particular location on the slide, you can immediately reverse the action using the. The options are click the not to move object command on the edit menu, B option click on the undo button, C option click on redo button, D option all of the above. The correct answer is click on the undo button. Fourth question is, what is the term that is used to describe the separation of a clip art object into different parts so that it becomes a PowerPoint object? The options are embedding, B regrouping, C ungrouping, D grouping. The correct answer is C ungrouping. Fifth question, what is the term used when a clip art image changes the direction it faces? The options are A group, B flip, C rotate, D flip and rotate. The correct option is D flip and rotate. So these are the references. Thank you.